It's Oreo P here today. You know the usual. It's, of course, Subway Surfers episode 13. This is requested by SickPro2112. It used to be SickBot222, but now it's SickPro2112. So shout out to him for telling me to make this video. And next Sunday is my birthday, so I will try and vlog onto that. In the morning, I'm getting like a bunch of stuff that I'll be unboxing from the presents that I get from my parents, and yeah, that's what will be happening. I'm thinking of making countdown days for my birthday. That will be up tomorrow, maybe followed by a movie review that day, because I wouldn't bother to be making a movie review right now because I want to see Sing and yeah. So the word we're hunting in is high. I don't know why that is, but so we're saving up for a hoverboard. You know the drill. First hoverboard, then it's, what's it called? Then it's a new character. But obviously I don't think I'll get a new character. Honestly, that's my opinion. Plus I only have 15 minutes to do this, so we have to do this quickly. Quickity quick quick quick. And also, I got a new charger for my Wii U on Tuesday. It came because my Wii U wasn't charging. And also, Mr. Stampy Jr. came yesterday. He was going to come today, but his granddad says no, so doesn't matter anyway. We'll keep going and everything will be fine. Daily challenge is complete, so let's try it. And get, what is it? I hope we can get like another mystery box and finish the whatever they're called, the lamp genie things, the genies. No one knows what they're called. They're called lamps, definitely, that hold the genies. And comment down below what three wishes would you make if you had a genie. Okay, comment that below. And I will try to reply to the comments, of course, as I always do. If you do, I will give you a shout out on my next video, which is probably going to be the countdown to my birthday. Because tomorrow, it's a week till my birthday. So, yeah, that's what we're going to do. Anyway, this is not a birthday episode or anything else. This is Subway Surfers. So we're gonna get this done. And you know the drill, everyone. It's only been on for 3 minutes. I feel like it's been five. So I'm glad we're saving time. And if you've seen all my recents, I have been seeing a lot of football. So I will be doing like match tax videos sometime. Ugh, we've missed we've missed like all the lamps again. So let's hope we'll get one. Ah, there we go. We got one. It's 1 out of 20, so. And I'm not sure what it is, what the prize is, if it's a good one. Because we need, what do we need? We need 3 head starts. Plus, we're focusing on getting a character, so we have to get 3 more head starts. That's our goal for today. And that's about 2,000 coins. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I literally just went blind there. I was like, nope, I'm not watching this. That's what I usually do. And then I usually get bummed. But I didn't. Let's go. Sorry, I went a bit mute there. I hope I can. If we can get 2 likes on this video, I'll be. If we can get actually 3 likes on this video, it'd be super amazing. And I'll. And I'll do an extra vlog on my birthday. Oh god. That was close. The only real time I needed a hoverboard. Because I use my hoverboards for fun, so. I know people are saying, oh no, you shouldn't be doing that. You shouldn't be using them for fun. Tough. I do what I want. And we got a coin, jetpack coin thing. And it is Techno Wednesday News Club, so I hope to be doing a vlog there. And Steven's actually going to be there as well. So Survival Series might drop on Monday. And maybe some Titanfall might drop on Tuesday. Okay, Titanfall might drop on Tuesday. But it won't be like pre-recorded. It will be with Joe if you've seen Subway Surfers episode 2 featuring Joe. And we were on like the X something. And I hope we can get 3 head starts. If we do, it'd be great. Oh god. No! We missed it! Crad. Head start? Nope. Oh, coins! That's good. 500? 227. Come on. Oh, yes. No. Come on. 245. You're cruel. Let's see. Now, what do I get? A mystery box. A super mystery box. Cheeps. That's real cheeps. Let's see. I'm gonna switch up my character for Jolien. And for hoverboards, I'm gonna go to Starboard. Wherever the heck it is. There is Starboard. Let's go. Okay, let's go. And Wordy Weekend is on this, so I'll be logging into Facebook on Subway Surfers, I hope. So, be careful for that. And also, I don't know what to say. So, I'm not sure about what I'll be doing. I could make a Roblox video when my laptop comes back on Monday or Tuesday. But if you guys, I haven't decided yet. So I want you to leave some suggestions for me. So leave it in the comments. I will pick one out of a wig that I had, that we had, if you knew what was basically. If you've seen raffle for ideas. Let's go. So, of course, Steven won that. I'm feeling happy. And I'm still playing Pokemon Go. Yeah. Down here. Up here. I'm just so slow. I just feel like it's so slow. It's just, I just feel moany about this because it's so slow. I don't like it when it's slow. You know what I mean? If you know what I mean, leave it in the comments. If you play this game, actually, leave it in the comments because I don't want to be the only one here who plays Subway Surfers. If you do enjoy these Subway Surfers, hit the like button. And maybe when you're there, down there, hit the subscribe button. Of course, for Subway Surfers videos. And maybe more Survival Series. Or Roblox. Either way, no one cares. This is Subway Surfers, not a drill. There. Okay. And there is cute Kawaii Girl, sorry.
She's been...
Yeah, I got a comfy new mattress, though. She's jealous. I might do a room tour. And I'm doing countdowns till my birthday, so you might as well do that when it's your birthday. So, sit down. Oh, that's gas. Sit down. Oh, that's so funny. Sit down. Sit down. LOL. So, we hit over 500 coins, so let's hope this will be good. And
I only have time for 2 runs, gosh.
And we're not even 5. Oh, that really turns me off. Really turns me off. I have to be getting and doing this. So, I just want Wordy Weekend. I'm doing Wordy Weekend. If you guys are doing Wordy Weekend, I'm playing this. And let me know what challenge you're on. I'm on challenge 30. So, if you know what multiple up there are you on, leave in the comments. You have a lot of comments to write, but you don't have to if you don't want to. But if you don't, it's just a non-shout out in what's it called on tomorrow's countdown for birthday, okay? If you know that, and I will show them your channel, I believe, on a later video, like channels. It'll be a separate video, definitely, because I don't know how to do that screen recorder to camera, you know. I might try something for you guys. I might try something. So 5 out of 20 genie lamps. It's just not good enough, you know? Then there's another jetpack side. Wonder what would have been on that bouncy hopper thing that you would take. No one knows. It's the mystery of Subway Surfers, that's what it is. Mystery box. Just like mystery box. So you know what's gonna come out tomorrow. Day's vlog countdown to birthday is gonna be coming out tomorrow, and maybe sing movie review. So give us a sec, guys. Oh, sorry guys, I just forgot to pause that video. It's my fault. I've almost got the amount of coins I want. I'm not sure what to spend stuff on, because I'm gonna start this again. I'm gonna, till I have 40,000, I believe. But it's 50,000 to get a board, but I'm gonna stop with actually 100 coins and see what'll happen. So let's hope it won't go by 100 coins. Right. 100 coins set, and we have pressure on us. We could be, yeah, we're almost there. Almost 100 coins, guys. Oh no, we have a minute left. Guys, run. Just run. Just run for your life. 7 more coins. Go. Go. Come on. Come on. Okay, I don't care. Pass it. Yes. 93 coins off. Okay. And now we're going to go into me. I'm gonna go see what's up. It's 85,000. And that's, yeah, the lumberjack. Yucky. Superhero. Blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Oh no, that's, then you have this, so nothing much. So I'm gonna see you guys later. Peace out. Like, subscribe, bye. Don't forget to leave a comment on what we had to do.